Guys, Ion Dragon. This is just a little update, supplemental. So, after thinking about it, the IP don't come in super fast, and I really like to have a variety of possibilities whenever I play a game. So, if I was going to play a role-playing game, I'd want to have all the different character types available to me just for fun. That's why I am going to go ahead and get the Champions Bundle, already having gotten the Digital Collector's Pack. So what that leaves me with is a very wide variety of champions that that I own. Let's see if I could do owned. Yeah. So all of these have been in a bundle, except for Hecarim, which I got all by myself. Three of them are free right now, but each bundle carrying 20. I think that's pretty good, just for a start. And who knows, sometime later when I have a little more money to splurge, I'll actually put some more RP into this. Unless some of you guys actually give me a referral, which after about 10 referrals gives me enough RP for a skin or something like that. Of course, you know, who actually watches this show? I don't know. Maybe just me. Alright, just letting you know what's going on. Bye. Okay, everybody. This is my first bot game. This is 100% custom. And I passworded it so that nobody can bother me. I'm, of course, playing as Hecarim. Like I said, that's what I wanted to do. But I think I got... I think I got everything set up the way that I want it. Now, when I set up the game, I got to pick out the different bots. So I'm trying to speed up the bots by making it a lot easier, picking stronger team composition on my side and weaker team composition on theirs. As I understand it, you skip the player characters that are in the lineup, and the first and fourth are going to be bottom lane as far as the bots are concerned, and the second and fifth is going to be top lane, and the third is going to be mid lane. So Renekton, if I know, is pretty good on top, and Lux is pretty good as a mid, and I'm thinking Morgana would be a support for Shen. I think that would be a good bottom lane. Don't have too terribly much as far as choices of what to do, and I'd messed up the... Wow. I think level one sucks. Oh, wait, I have health pots. Anyways, I kind of messed up on the the summoner skills. the B. Jeez, my guy's weak. I don't know what's going on here. I only have 2, 3, 3. Can I even buy anything? I don't even think so. What could I do? Well, I'm gonna want a Sheen eventually. Can I buy either of those? No, not even. Oh well. Just go back. And, I guess go back to Wolves. At least I have two abilities now. My smite's almost back up. This is why you leash. Actually, this is why you don't jungle at level 2, because you got no quints. Kill it. That's stupid. Alright, you. D. Die, dude. Oh, shoot. What's going on? You're losing your lane, Lux? Page, devastating charge. Okay, I got a little bit more. What am I gonna get? Amp tome? Mana, I guess. I'm gonna need this sucker as soon as possible. I'm gonna help Renekton out here for a bit. Yep, he's definitely blowing goats. Okay, Renekton, what are you doing? Are you B? Yep, jeez. You're doing back, you're gonna stink this top lane up, aren't you? What'd I do? I just got eaten. Did I get anything? Don't even have enough for this, do I? I do have enough for boots, though. Alright. I wonder why that doesn't work. I mean, it should work. I think it would work. That worked much, much better.
I do not rest.
Let's see if I'm crazy enough to try for a gank here. No, because Antibot just wrecked. That bastard. Alright, I'll clean up. No, 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 no. Crap. Ugh. Alright. So Antibot is 6 already? Jeez. That's nuts. Alright, let's pick up my tome. Get my sheen. See if I can't fix this top lane. This is just bad. What are you doing, Renekton Bot? Come on, dude. You already lost the tower. What did I die from? Died from Sivir. Well, I never said I would be good at this. Actually, this is my third game, so please forgive my newbie noobish noob. Because I don't know what I'm doing yet. I'm still trying to learn how to control this damn game. Are they ganking mid? What is wrong with you, Luxbot? What the hell? Everybody wandering now?
The shadow approaches.
Well, at least it was executed by the tower. Keep pushing buttons and I don't know what I'm hitting. This will do a little more damage. And I really need my Nerf Dreads eventually, because they have CC. So it just takes an ult from an Annie and I'm through. Alright, fine. Whatever. Gosh, I'm bad. I suck at this game so much. I just suck at this game. Let's see. It doesn't help that my bots are doing this. Seriously? What the hell? Oh, crapola. I didn't even kill anybody. I was trying to run away from the Tibbers. I must have got hit by something. Alright. So, what next? Phage, I guess. Alright, come on, let's get some towers. Way to go, Lux. Let's see if I can't get this Annie. Where'd you go, Annie? Oh, there you are. See. I just got rocked. I got hit by everything. What can I buy? Thinking that maybe I don't want to go attack damage because I keep spamming these abilities. So, let's, I was thinking that maybe, yeah, maybe this would work. Still hasn't got a brutalizer, huh? Had her. Instead, I gave her a kill. Oh, terrible, 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 terrible. I'm just so bad. Please forgive a complete noob. I really don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's see. Rocked, 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 rocked.
I do not rest.
My stupid bots are being stupid. There you go, Lux. Shen, very good.
Send me to battle.
Take this tower down. That worked. Gosh, ever you hurt. And I'm done. Stop it. Stop it. Alright. Very good. Buy a couple of these. There. I got... what for spell vamp? 12? They don't stack? No, they don't stack. I'll have to turn it into one of these then. Unique. I thought for sure I was reading on the wiki that they were not unique. But this is a good learning experience. I'm just trying to learn. What are you doing juggling here? Obviously, you're just killing me in the jungle. You son of a bitch. I am so bad, and I'm dead again. Forgot about the tiger, the aggro tiger thing. Oh, I got the tower. Make that mistake though, again. Alright, so got outer towers down. And there's a 3-on-1 fight going on. My ally just run away. That blows. Thank you. lot of creep up here. Come on, dude. Let's get going. I'm gonna be. Oh, wait, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to help out another lane. Let's see what this did for me. Spell damage for 32. Yep, that's what I wanted. So, maybe eventually I'll get that, but not right now. Instead, what I want to do is go for this. Do-do-do. Sure what happened there. Let's see here. He's level 18. I don't think I can fight him. Shen, can you and I take this guy? Alright, well, that was fun. Little known fact, you can't chase down a Trundle. That's something I had not been aware of. Alright, so, can't buy that, can't buy that. Can't buy that. I need 1810 to buy this. What can I turn this into? Madrids? I really don't care about Madrids. Aegis would be good, though. Yeah, I'll do Aegis. Alright, and going back to this. Cool. More armor, more health, all that jazz. I'm eventually going to turn that into a thingy. As a luxury item. Alright, what kind of... Oh, Jesus. We lost everything? Thank you, Lux. You're doing great. Stop it! Fucking bastard. Drain hurts like hell. Thank you. I'm level 18 now. Alright, we're losing. I totally blew this game. Oh. Okay, so we're losing bad. Still don't have enough. But I have an open slot. Not that I could use it for much, but what the heck. Well, I know this wasn't exactly the greatest, most entertaining thing to watch, but what did you expect from a guy who's only played 3 games and never played Hecarim before? I learned, you know, a thing or two about what the hell I'm doing. I am quite sure that I am last in everything, except maybe for not. It kind of looked like I had pretty good farm going on there, but just learning how to play Hecarim took me a while there, and it just wasn't fast enough. So I'll get better and better, and eventually these will be some fun games to watch. So hope you at least enjoyed watching me lose this time. Talk to you later, folks. Bye-bye. Okay, folks, just wanted you to see I have turned to level 3 after that practice game. 6-13-3, died 13 times. I know a lot of it was stupid, and it's just because I'm inexperienced. I don't know how to play yet. So, what are we doing? I'm taking a look at nothing in particular, and of course I'm going to be tops because I'm the only champion that played. Bots, I guess, don't count. All right, so let's head on back. I got level 3, giving me 400 Riot points. Why, thank you, Riot. That's really awesome, hitting level 3. New rune slot, new rune mastery. So, in masteries, I'm going to continue with the stuff that helps with playing bot against you know, bots and regular monsters and stuff. This tough skin is really important for jungling and actually just about everything whenever you're taking aggro from monsters. So I'm going to go ahead and buy that. And I have a new rune, which is a glyph. So it's a mana per level. These are still ones that came with that package deal that I bought at the beginning. So go ahead and stick that in there. Yeah, completely empty room page. And that's it. So, clarity comes up at level 6. So, I've got influence points. I still don't really want to spend them right now. And I surprisingly have riot points, which I guess if ever a skin that I want comes up on sale, then I could get it, because it's still less than obviously what it takes to get a full price skin. So let's see, other than that, no. See, these skins, they're on sale, but if ever the Hecarim skill came up on sale for cheap, I'd be able to afford it now, as opposed to the 250 something that I had and I couldn't afford it before. But hey, that's for another time. Just showing you the supplemental. Talk to you later, guys. Bye.